Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kenzie, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Get off me!
I need to get some guns.
Reports are coming in from all over.
Make your move, aliens! I dare you!
Hold them! You should have a gun every 5 steps.
Every 5 steps, I said.
There you are. Thank God you're alright.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Who's compensating now, huh? Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns. Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment solutions.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Oh, damn it! He's better than everyone! Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Die, alien motherfucker!
Here, spin! We gotta move!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe. Death toll is incoming.
You got this!
Shit!
Not ready.
I did this for you.
I've trained for this!
My country alone!
Tell my wife! I had another one!
I regret nothing!
Oh, you pissed off the wrong POTUS, assholes!
You're gonna find that.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? I have an orbit. Fuck it now!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Awesome, Matt! God damn it!
Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing.
Is that it? one of you!
You stole my crew.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Hang on to the darkness, you alien fuck!
Now, now. Not so fast.
You could stop me.
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fuck ass!
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Sure smells good.
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing, dear. I diddly eye, neighbor. Oh, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
This all looks so weird.
Now, what's that you say?
He's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
I think there's something wrong with this car.
Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Confound it, my toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, Howard. What the...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Going on? Where the f*** am I?
Hello? Hello?
Kenzie, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
I forgot to put it.
Brace yourself.
Brace for... Oh, my God!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Everyone.
Oh. You need to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something. Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Jeepers, this is peachy. So close.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Wait a minute.
Wait a what? What's going on?
Enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Impressed.
Where the hell are... fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me? Charming. See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. My friend, there's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Oh, head rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. And how the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Friendly fire it is. Shit, where's the news store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. Like those mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Cool. Can I play games on it?
No.
Danny!
You will be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And changing me out of these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
I totally want to go to it. At this time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about our girl named blah 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 that adore me.
So the whole White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
Just thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. You know, add more defenses, more weapons, more underground jet hangers.
Are you serious?
Well, maybe in a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
Yeah, I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
Are you sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
It's better than everyone!